Caution out, caution out. Affordable Racing Series 4s during the heat race event. We got one lap on and here we go. Crazy action here. The 31 looks like a front broken axle. He's gonna try to get that off. Tie rod or something's broke on the front end of that 31 machine as he drove it hard into turns 3 and 4, went wide into 4 and ended up breaking. Oh, and Cassie Knuckles rolling second in the 11 machine. That's awesome. Austin Williams driving that 85 up front. Culberson going back to the top.
Yeah.
race out of turn four.
Third's gonna be Adam Grimsley.